cheating, the suspensions, and then finally the assault. Tell me what you want me to do, Katie. What do you want me to do? Because I am at my wit's end here.
You can try believing me.
Yeah, well, you don't make that easy.
Dad would have.
Yeah, well, Dad isn't here anymore. Better remember that we are in a Christmas time schedule here, and Carson Designs is one of my biggest clients. I will not lose them, understand? Go and get into your next ensemble.
Yes, Miss Charles.
Kyle, get down from that ladder before someone gets hurt.
I'm fine.
I am not worried about you. I'm worried about me. Oh, hey, Nick, it's me. Listen, I just spent a half an hour with her. It's Brent's sister, all right. She's a long-term patient here in a wheelchair. She's needed assisted care living for the last decade. So whoever that was at the reception, it was not Tara Holbeck.
You canceled their Christmas bonus checks. My investment firm won't like that.
No, I included the bonus checks into their employee severance package as a gesture of goodwill.
Looks like you scored big. Congratulations.
Ms. McCormick.
Please, just call me Dana.
Of course, Dana. Did you need to see me?
Well, I just wanted to hang back for a few extra minutes and talk to you.
Talk to me about what?
Holding firms like Bullock and Barnes tend to only look at the financial side of companies under their control.
I know that.
I would be lying if I said that I approved of what we just did to the Flacco company. Laying off 150 people at Christmas time, it's not the kind of business I enjoy being in.
I know.
You did what they asked you to do. I just hope you don't start liking it.
We just came here to watch you do all the things that Joy is never going to. Going to school, having a boyfriend, playing sports. It's the life she was supposed to lead.
You can't keep blaming me for this.
You see, this little act of yours won't last. Sooner or later, you'll screw up and they'll revoke your probation. And when they do, I am going to do everything in my power to help make sure that you stay in jail.
I miss her too.
Don't you dare cry.